What's up guys, in this short video tutorial, let us check out how to get rid of that weird annoying noise which can get in the way while using the awesome Blue Yeti USB mic. I have been using the Blue Yeti since about 4 months and soon I started noticing the humming kind of noise, which was quite obvious in Audacity. After searching the internet for solutions and the cause, I realized that the only reason for my issue was simply the vibration caused by the CPU fan. Since the Blue Yeti is extremely sensitive, it picks up vibration of the fan via the table, thereby causing the disturbing sound. So the one-step solution to solve it is to not place the mic in the same table as the CPU. As simple as that. The difference can be felt immediately by temporarily placing a thick cloth under the mic. It acts as a buffer, absorbing most if not all of the vibration, eliminating the noise. Another way is to use a scissor arm stand, preferably coupled with a shock mount. You can also use noise reduction to further remove any kind of remaining noise. That's it for now. I hope this short tutorial helped you in some way, and don't forget to press the like button and share this video if it did. Subscribe to stay updated on upcoming tech videos and press the bell icon to stay notified. Thanks for watching, keep the peace and catch you in my next one.